美国股市周四5月5日收盘时大幅下跌，因为投资者担心美国联邦储备理事会的加息措施不足以抑制通胀。三大华尔街基准指数均抹去了周三止跌回升期的涨幅。温斯洛普资本管理公司的投资经理亚当·库恩斯表示。
So fear is driving the market today. Investors don't know where to go with their money, and so they're just moving completely out of the market.
标准普尔500指数下跌152.39点，跌幅3.54%，收于4147.78点。纳斯达克综合指数下跌647.16点，跌幅4.99%，收于12317.69点。道琼斯工业股票平均价格指数下跌1063.09点，至32997.97点，跌幅3.12%。